So
oh,
I
you built the fucking.
I got it's all M2C with, and then I got carbon fiber in it.
That is the biggest problem with those. They're too heavy.
Some money in that one.
What do you do for them?
That's one of those XRT what?
It's
that's fucking clean.
I actually have, I just got the brand new Southpass.
Those look good.
Steel mill, not gonna broke
my anyway. 3D printed Arma cover.
Yep. And then the motor mount is 3D, or the, yeah, the mount for the motor is 3D printed for the fan assembly. And then on the Castle and the Hobby Wing ones, you can just pull that fan assembly off and these fans just slip.